There was also a 1-0 win for Oxford United in the FA Trophy last night. Matt Green scored after 15 minutes at the Kasam Stadium. It was enough to send the Ewes through to the third round.